Hello, teachers and friends. Today, I'm going to talk about reducing plastic. This is the plastic that I have at home. We use that in case any of us vomit. Or we can shop. We can take this plastic out, unfold it, and then use it to shop. This is the bag that I use to go to student care with all my showering stuff.
Thank you.